Candidates, in today's class, I will cover the various situations, okay, which come most probably when you are given the test of SRT, that is test 3, situation reaction test, okay. And what happens in situation reaction test is, as I told you earlier also, that day to day routine situations are given to you and your reactions are asked. Okay. Now the routine situations are of different different fields. Okay. And these fields can vary from accident to jungle to fire to crossing the river, etc., etc., financial needs and all those things. Okay. So we will cover one by one situations along with the template answers. Okay, so template answers means the model keywords which you should keep it in mind when you are writing your SRT. Okay, so we will start off with, say, the most common situation which comes is of what? Accident. Okay, now I will read out the situation and thereafter I will give you the correct or the guideline or the template answer also. Okay, please pay due attention to the situation which I am reading. Okay, I told you earlier also, understanding of situation is very, very important before you start writing the reaction. Okay, so the accident scene, okay, the accident situation. He met with a serious accident while going on a bicycle or a scooter, resulting in a serious injury to pillion rider and serious damage to his vehicle. Even now, you have to give your answer. Now, just keep it in mind. Who has got the damage? Vehicle has been damaged. Who has got the injury? Pillion rider has got the injury. Okay. So, your reaction will be, he took the injured to the nearest hospital, comma, left the vehicle safely behind, comma, got it repaired later. Okay. Just these three phrases will suffice the answer. Okay, so took the injured to the nearest hospital, comma, left his vehicle safely behind, okay, or you can say locked behind, and got it repaired later. Okay, second thing can be, while moving on a bicycle towards his village carrying his brother, he suddenly finds the vehicle punctured. His brother was running high temperature. No public transport was available. The correct answer will be, he took the lift in a passerby vehicle and took his brother to the nearest doctor on the way. Okay. Took the lift in the passerby vehicle. Now the passerby vehicle can be any vehicle. Okay. It can be a bullock cart. It can be a tractor. It can be a bicycle. Anyway. So that the major thing, the important thing of taking the vehicle or taking the brother to the hospital is taken. Okay. Next, we will deal with the situation resulting in the cases of fire. Okay. Now, the fire situation can be of two types. Okay. Fire can be in the village, fire can be in the city. Okay. Now, if the fire situation is in a village, okay, so if the situation comes like, he saw a fire in village, people were panicking, he will. Now, in case of people panicking, the first action which you should take is to pacify the people. Okay, so he pacified people, comma, used sand and water to put off fire and called the fire brigade from the city. This will be the template answer for fire in the village. Now, if the fire is in the city, fire in the city, he saw a fire in city building, people were panicking and also some people were injured. So the template answer will be, he pacified the people. Okay, first thing he will do is pacify the people. Switch off electrical mains. The difference between village and the city will be that in the city you will find electrical supply there. Okay, electricity supply will be there. So the first thing which you will do is switch off the electrical mains, sent injured to the nearest hospital, used available means, that is fire extinguisher, sand and water to extinguish fire and call the fire brigade immediately. Okay, so these are the actions or the key words which you should use while you are dealing with any situation of fire in the city. So, situations of financial crisis. Okay, financial crisis. Now, if there is a financial requirement for self, urgent need of money for self, what you will do? You will borrow money from your friends or your relatives. If the need of money is for the long term, okay, then you will borrow the money from the friends and you will try and pick up a part-time job by giving tuitions or any other means for raising the money. Okay, now when close relations refused him to give help financially, you will borrow money from your friends. Okay, now for others, if there is an urgent need of money to others, you will help them financially. Okay, and if the requirement to the other person is for long term, you will help him that time, and you will also arrange for a part time job for him so that he can take care of his financial need. Okay, so these are the points basically which you should keep it in mind while you are dealing with the situations of accident. Number two is fire and number three is financial need. Okay, in my subsequent class I will deal with more situations, more aspects, okay, as to how you should go about writing your SRTs in dealing with various other kinds of situations which are presented to you in your SRT, that is your test 3. And there was a lot of inquiry regarding CPSS, that is Computerized Pilot Selection System. Okay, now that the NDA results are out, first of all, congratulations to all those successful candidates who are there for who have cleared their written. Okay, now get going for your SSB now with full force. The CPSS lecture I will be covering in detail in my next lecture or maybe next to next lecture sometimes. Okay. If anybody has got any particular query, you can mail it to me on my YouTube channel or you can mail it to me on my WhatsApp or on my Instagram. Okay, but I will be covering it in detail because a lot of people have asked for CPSS queries and I will be covering them in the classes to come. Okay, thank you.